Dynamics 365 Sales automates sales tasks and streamlines the collection, analysis, and distribution of sales data. With the CData drivers and connectors, you can work with that sales data in any of the popular BI, analytics, and reporting tools that you are already using. In this video, we walk through using the CData ODBC driver for Dynamics 365 Sales and the CData SQL Gateway to create a linked server for Dynamics 365 Sales data in your SQL Server instance. Start by configuring the DSN for Dynamics 365 Sales. The CData ODBC driver uses the OAuth protocol, so when you click Test Connection, a browser will open where you will log into your Dynamics 365 Sales instance. Once the connection to Dynamics 365 is configured, you can configure the SQL Gateway to create a virtual SQL Server interface for your Dynamics 365 Sales data. Name the endpoint and use the DSN you configured earlier. Start the service, and you can create a linked server in your SQL Server instance. Open SQL Server Management Studio and connect to your SQL Server instance. In the Object Explorer, expand the node for the SQL Server database. In the Server Objects node, right-click Linked Servers and click New Linked Server. In the New Linked Server dialog, click the Other Data Source option and name the linked server. Set the Provider field to the SQL Server Native Client Provider that corresponds to your version of SQL Server. Set the data source field to the host and port of the TDS service you created, separated by a comma. Set the catalog field to the CData System DSN. And in the security section, select the option to have the connection made using this security context and enter the username and password of the user you created in the Users tab of the SQL Gateway. Once the linked server is created, you can execute queries to your Dynamics 365 sales data from any tool that connects to SQL Server. The CData drivers and connectors for Dynamics 365 Sales provide connectivity from any tool, application, or platform that supports SQL connectivity. You can work with live Dynamics 365 Sales data in popular BI reporting and ETL tools like Clover DX, SAP Crystal Reports, Microsoft Excel, ClickView, Tableau, SAP Analytics Cloud, and more. And not only do you get access from third-party apps and platforms, but also from custom applications. With the CData connectors, you get access to Dynamics 365 sales data using SQL, just like working with a database, in every programming language and platform. For more information, visit cdata.com/driver/d365sales. Download a free 30-day trial and see the CData difference for yourself.